Austin, Texas, live music capital of the world. Additional funding for this program is provided by the Corporation for Public Broadcasting and by annual support from viewers like you. Recorded live from Austin, Texas, it's Austin City Limits, celebrating 20 years of great music with country music's Entertainer of the Year, Vince Gill.
Well, it's 6:05 a.m. on Sunday morning, and I'm supposed to leave for Memphis late last night. When I stopped in one of them old highway places, I did, I sleep in Tarrant County jail tonight. Well, I started out the night with good intentions, but I ended up getting sideways drinking wine. Well, the last thing I remember, we was rolling. Something hit my head, knocked me from my conscious mind. I was victim of life circumstances. I was raised around barrooms, Friday night dances, singing them old country songs. I don't belong. So Jay, what y'all got been charged with? Well, he looked at me and he had wet clothes, one eye. Well, he said, you mean to say you don't remember cutting up some honky with that bone handle knife? I'm a victim of life circumstances. I was raised around barrooms, Friday night dances, singing them old country songs. But half the time ending up someplace I don't belong. I'm a victim of life circumstances. I was raised around barrooms, Friday night dances, singing them old country songs. Someplace I don't belong.
How you doing? Oh, it's always so good to be down here. It's unbelievable that this show is 20 years old. I've been watching it ever since it started, and thrilled to death that this is my, I guess, fifth time to be a part of this show. Three times by myself, and once with Roseanne Cash, and once with Pure Prairie League. And so I'll keep coming back as long as y'all keep showing it. Still the hippest show in all of television. Here's a song about being real bashful. It's called What the Cowgirls Do.
Well, have you ever been down to Texas?
cowgirls do. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is my golf and tractor song. Thanks again for letting us be a part of 20 great years of the best show on TV. See you.
Next, let's flash back to 1979 and Vince Gill's first appearance with Pure Prairie Lou.
Well, now it's gonna be what you want. You had your way. All the things you thought before faded in the grave. Can't you see that I don't know if it's you or if it's me? If it's one of us, I'm sure we both will.
One of the most unique performers in